I was not a very good brother to you, was I?
No, you weren't.
But you still got time.
When we were young, we were the ones, the kings and queens. Oh yeah, we ruled the world. We smoked cigarettes, man. No.
He's your
regrets.
Brother, Kevin. Relive every single. You should be able to depend on each other more than anyone else, more than anyone else.
We've
in the world.
Taken different paths and travel different roads. I know we'll always end up on the same one when we're old. And when you're in the trenches and you're undefined.
Never been proud of brother.
Really?
Never been proud.
If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me. And if you were drowned at sea, I'd give you my lungs so you could breathe. I've got you, brother.
You feel too much.
Yeah.
And I try not to feel anything at all.
It's not true.
It is true. It's true, Randall.
Are you okay?
You wanted to show me up, Randall, which is what you did every single chance you got. You showed me up.
The only thing that you're addicted to is attention. It's the first time in 36 years you said the words, "He's my brother."
We're great brothers.
We are.
If I was dying on my knees, who would be the one to rescue me?
Nothing's forced you to have each other's backs. So, you're either gonna decide to fix the stuff that's broken between you, or you're not. That's up to you. And I hope you do. I would have never let Dad go back in.
Wish you weren't there, Kev. You never defend.
Stop it.
We'll be carrying each other until we say goodbye on a dying day. Because I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother.
You and Anthony.
I've got you.
And I wanted to be there for you today, and I wasn't.
I've got you.
I did a bad job today, and I'm sorry.
If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me. And if you were drowned at sea, I'd give you my lungs so you could breathe.
Let's go. Yeah, I'm still black. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, come on.
I've got you, brother.